So how did we meet? How did we meet?
Babe? I'll start. Basically, right. So we met at work. And so you were working on a children's program, weren't you?
Yeah.
And I'd been developing a project like simultaneously. And you thought you found the project that I was working on and you wanted to include it in the work that you were doing, right?
Yeah.
So you emailed the most important people that you thought you
were. No, because it's important.
It's important.
Alright.
So I was like, yeah, okay, whatever, I'll come to your event, fine. Obviously not knowing it was you. I never met you by this point. And then you were hosting an event.
Yeah.
And then what happened?
The event kicked off, you know, everyone did introductions. And then in walks in this specific specimen of a woman. No, in walks in Emma. And I'm like, okay, hello. You know.
No, you were going to miss this bit.
What happened?
So obviously everyone had their seat already and I just sat where it was obvious that I should be sitting. And then you came, so I was sat down, it was next to your colleague, next to Rima.
Yeah.
And I sat down and you came over and you were like, did you find your seat okay? And like, well, yeah, I'm sitting in it.
Oh, it was a bit of a silly question, but I just felt I had to, you know, say hi. But yeah. What came out was this nonsense, like, like you got your seat all right? I'm sat down.
Friday at work, yeah. And I literally just had bumped into you, probably came to see you specifically. Just bumped into you, you had broccoli all in your mouth, spinach everywhere.
Oh,
and I think you really? Were surprised to see me because you were like, oh! And so yeah. We were just talking and I was like, obviously really excited to see you. And you were like, okay, so when am I taking you out? And I called your bluff straight away and I was like, okay, tomorrow. And you were like, okay. And we both just looked at each other like,
okay.
Okay, so now what?
The sunrise and those brown eyes, yes, you're the one that I desire. When we wake up and then we make love, it makes me feel so nice.
Our first date was in a, so I took Emma to this really nice restaurant in Canary Wharf, and Canary Wharf is significant for our relationship because literally everything happened there. Like our first day, Big Easy was our first day, where Emma came looking like Sandy from Greece with a leather jacket, you know what I mean, skinny jeans and high heels. I thought yeah.
Literally, I was so nervous that I was gonna like break my ankle because I'm not like a heels kind of person.
Yeah,
so I was like all there like like really scared I was gonna break my ankle.
You look good though.
Yeah, thank you. So really did you.
Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. ever done. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. In his arms I feel protected. In his arms never disconnected. No, no. In his arms sing with me this evening. Can I hear you sing it? Sing it with me tonight. Come on, say it.
Falling in love,
amen,
with Jesus.
Oh, sing it.
Falling in love.
Come on, can you stand up and sing with me tonight?
Mansa mi nice, go so amiba.